So, how do you guys like my new bat cave?
Well, it is very well put together.
Yeah, it kind of is. Yeah, I got it from ImagineX.
Oh, ImagineX? Those guys behind the Toy Story sets?
Well, yeah, of course. Oh, they were even behind the Power Ranger sets. Yeah, yeah, the ImagineX versions, you mean. Yeah, of course. Yeah, of course I meant, as I mean those.
Yeah. I wonder how things are doing outside.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistake, got nowhere to run. The light goes off as I'm fading away.
Ah, a lovely singing voice. She will be great to add to my collection. And especially her husband. But I need to find a way to get them without anyone noticing. I know! I'll send in one of my Akumas! But which to choose?
Your series is being cancelled for a lack of YouTube copyright infernies on YouTube poops.
But the show I did is going so good!
It's not anymore, Bluey. You are fired! Get out!
I just got fired just because my show got copyright infringements. I just wish I could do something. Something that will bring my show back.
Hello, Bluey. I see that your show has been canceled. But it doesn't matter now. I have an important job for you. You are to kidnap the two poor souls behind Alison and Walter. They are called Alison and Walter. From now on, your name is the Lone Wolf. Avenge me.
I will avenge you, Hawk Moth. Oh, do you have any plans for this New Year's, honey?
Oh, you know I do, sweetheart.
I love you, Walter. You are always filled with millions of surprises.
I sure am. Hang on, who's that?
I think she's coming right at us!
Oh no, this is not good!
Keep away from us, you blue wolf! No! In the orders of Hawk Moth!
Hawk Moth? Who's Hawk Moth?
Honey! What did I tell you? A certain miniature piece to all of this.
A miniature version of me?
What? Oh no. You see, this is a miniature version of your cousin.
I didn't even know I had a cousin.
Well, you do now. But I must say, your collection is coming along real nicely, Tony.
Yep, it sure is. Oh, looks like we got a call for help.
Come on, guys, let's go.
All right. Well, we came to your call.
You sure did. Now, I have a very important job for you. What's up? Well, I have just received word that a Akumizer... what was it again?
I think it was one of Hawk Moth's possessed figures.
Oh, yeah! Yeah. One of his possessed figures have just kidnapped the most popular YouTubers in the whole world, Alison and Walter.
You mean those guys who did Spy Guys the movie 1 and 2?
But that's ridiculous!
We have to save them, yeah.
I just hope you won't get into trouble.
Oh, we won't. Besides, we're keeping our identities secret.
Mm-hmm.
Red Ninja Men! Blue Ninja Men!
Pink Ninja Men!
Activate!
Well, looks like we made it to the place.
Yep. And look! There's that akumatized dog!
Alright, you little Heidi. Where is Alice and Walter?
You mean Allison.
Oh yeah, right. Allison. So, they want to know where Allison and Walter are, eh? Well, how about you show them while we begin our transgender plan?
They're in there.
Oh, honey, I'm not liking this at all.
Don't worry, sweetheart. Someone will come looking for us. I know it.
Way to rub in the tiebreaker. You know we're just going to barge in there and rescue them.
Yeah, don't let them. If they want them, you're gonna have to get through you.
Koopalings! Attack!
Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
This is gonna be one crowded fight.
Mm-hmm.
You guys take care of the Koopalings. I'll go and rescue Walter and Allison.
Fight! I told you to stay down!
Alright, they gotta be in here somewhere. But where?
Help! Help!
Help us! I can hear them! Where are you?
We're in the other room!
Aha!
Are you two alright?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, don't worry. We are the Techini-Ninja-Men. We are here to save you. Now hold still while I get you guys out of those cages.
We were able to take care of the Koopalings. The Akuma's getting more and more angry. He'll probably turn into a giant soon.
Well, if there's any giant crawling in, we'll be able to stop it. Yeah, but anyways, thanks for saving us.
Yeah, we are much appreciated of it. Oh hey, don't worry about it.
Yeah. Because the Techini-Ninja-Men are always on duty.
Oh no, you don't. For as you see, this Akuma is getting more and more angry. Show them your true power.
I will show them my true power.
I am the lone wolf.
Oh no, you just got scary.
Lone wolf? More like lone hedgehog.
Quick, you two, get to somewhere safe. We'll take it from here.
Well, it's the first time we ever fought a monster indoors.
I could tell you that. Let's do it, right?
Giganto Fusion, activate!
Looks like the escapades have turned for you, Lone Wolf.
Hi-ya! Ah! He's made of metal!
That's right. And there's not a thing you can do to make me feel like rubber.
No, but we do have a few things.
You got it, Alice. Activating Metal Slice Sword!
Oh no!
It is time for the final act. Super Mega Metal Drainer Splice!
Ah,
good job, guys! He's now breaking free!
That's one way of ending an episode. Oh, man, that hurts.
Don't think this is all over yet, ninja fools. I still have a few other plans up my sleeve.
Well, guys, another problem has been solved.
Yep. And we finally got tickets to see Allison's new show.
Yep, we sure did.
You know, it's very great to be superheroes.
Yep, sure is. Because we can be anything we want to be and do anything we want to be.
Yeah.
Look at them all having fun. I wish I could join them. Don't be so distracted, dude. We still have a lot of work to do.
I know. But the beat's kinda catchy.
Yes, and kind of is.
But don't get distracted anymore! We have work to do!
I know.
Good night.
Sweet dreams. Good night.